Dogs sometimes have food-seeking behaviors. They'll get into the garbage. They'll eat the scraps of food that we either throw away, that we used in cooking, or that got spoiled in the refrigerator. And dogs are very sensitive to the molds that sometimes grow in foods that are in the that are in the trash. So things like moldy cheeses, moldy breads. We have to be really careful about dogs getting into those. Those molds can produce toxins called mycotoxins that can cause tremoring and seizure activity in dogs. And oftentimes we don't associate that little mouthful of food the dog was able to scavenge from the trash can to them tremoring or seizing a day or two down the line. And so just being really careful with even just food products, things that you don't expect to be unsafe for your dog, disposing of them well, taking your trash out every day, not allowing the dog to have access to a trash can make a significant difference in preventing poisonings.